You know, Brian, up till a few minutes ago, when we viewed that interview with Razor and the Hitman, I thought that Razor was a smart guy, had something up there, something in the gray matter. Why on earth would you want to raise the ire of a guy who's already dangerous?
Because Razor wants him to make a mistake. He's making it personal. Bret Hart is ready to be picked, and Razor Ramon's going to do it.
Against his former partner.
That is going to be a great, great match. He look good?
Don't start that whistling.
Don't do this. Don't do that. Do this. Do this. Tired of you telling me what to do.
Well, you don't whistle, I'll whistle. You don't take direction very well, do you? Ow. In tremendous condition as always, Shawn Michaels, and very proud, I might add, of that Intercontinental belt. It'll be one knockdown, drag-out event.
Put your hands on me again.
And let's not forget, Sensational Sherry will be at ringside at the Royal Rumble. In whose corner? I don't know. Do you know, Mr. Journalist?
Gotta be Shawn Michaels. She's in love with him. She threw herself in front of him to protect him from being hit with the mirror.
She got yanked in front of him. Well, it's not too late. Get on that Royal Rumble hotline. A golden opportunity to talk to the superstars of the WWF right after their matches at the Royal Rumble. Pick up the phone and do it. I know you're going to call, Brain.
Who?
You. You want to talk to Narcissus.
He'll refuse to talk. He only talks to himself. The only one he wants to talk to.
He only talks to himself.
Right.
Isn't that nice?
Right. Well, he'll talk to me, but he really enjoys talking to himself.
This title and, of course, the WWF title currently held by the Hitman up for grabs at the Royal Rumble this Sunday. Oh, look at that. Nice move by the youngster. Wow. Oh, look, did you see that defensive move?
Whoa.
Say what you want about Shawn Michaels. He's got a head on his shoulders. I understand we've got Marty Jannetty standing by. Everybody talking about the Royal Rumble. Marty, this question on everybody's mind, whose corner will Sherry be in?
You know what? This Sunday, I'm going to rock and roll to Sacramento, all the way to the Royal Rumble, where I've got the biggest shot of my career, a shot at the Intercontinental Championship, and a shot at you, Shawn Michaels. And it doesn't matter at this point what corner Sherry's in, because I'm psyched, I'm hyped, I'm pumped, and I'm ready, and I'm coming to get you.
Well, that answers the question, doesn't it, Gray? He doesn't care.
He doesn't know. That's why he doesn't care. Boy, didn't you read between the lines?
What lines?
He's upset. He's upset. He's mad. He's distraught because he knows he can't compete with Shawn Michaels.
Certainly didn't give me that impression.
The impression I got, I can read between the lines.
Oh,
I'm a broadcast journalist. I know these things. It's a gift.
It's all over.
Still chewing his gum.
Just like that. Reigning Intercontinental Champ. Right on top of his game. All set for this Sunday.
I want to see a replay of that again.
We're not going to see any replay.
But I want to see a replay.
Stop that whistling. Event center coming up. Here we go.
Who